Hi guys, welcome to another video, and in this lesson we're going to be looking at the impact of extracting metals. Whenever we extract metals from the earth, we've got to be aware of the social, environmental and economical impacts. The social, environmental and economic impacts of extracting metals will be very similar to the impacts of extracting limestone. So let's take a look at, first of all, some of the positives about extracting metals. Well, one of the biggest positives is that it provides local jobs. And the fact it's providing local jobs means there's more money in the economy, which means there will be better schools and hospitals, and local businesses will also thrive. And we also actually produce useful products. Useful metallic products can be sold, which again generates an income. But there are also some negatives with extracting metals. And let's take a look at some of those negatives of extracting metals. The first negative is that we destroy habitats. And habitats are where we find the wildlife and the animals. Around the mines where we mine these metals, it's going to be quite loud, and this is due to an increase in traffic. There's going to be lorries and tractors and trucks going back and forward extracting these metal ores, and it can also get quite dusty. When we mine these metals, you can scar the landscape. You're going to need big gaping holes in the earth, which some people may think is an eyesore that they don't want to look at. There's also another negative, and that it uses lots of energy. Things like electrolysis and smelting require the use of a lot of energy, and that energy comes from burning fossil fuels. Fossil fuels will also release carbon dioxide and sulfur dioxide into the environment, which have their own environmental problems. So to try and cut down on actually extracting metals, one solution is to start recycling them. And if we could recycle the metals that we use, it would cut down on the extraction of new metals. Well, why is recycling metals important? Well, the first one is that it conserves the amount of metal. Away, if we could recycle them, then we would be saving space in landfill. Unfortunately, the landfill in the UK is running out. And another important one with recycling metals is that we are saving energy. We use a fractional amount of energy when we recycle a metal compared to the amount of energy used to extract a metal from its ore. The fact that we're using less energy means we're not burning as many fossil fuels, which means less pollutants are being released into the atmosphere. Okay guys, thanks for tuning in. Stay in touch for another video.